Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello students, how are you today? Exactly, you will be fine, right? Okay. Halo anak-anak, apa kabarnya hari ini? Tentunya kabar kalian sangat baik kan? Dan kabar kalian semoga sehat ya, dan dijauhkan dari virus corona. Amin, amin, ya Rabbal Alamin. Oke, untuk materi kali ini, nanti kita akan membahas pada halaman 100. Ya, halaman 100 ini kita akan belajar kosakata tentang hewan ternak. Oke, sekarang kita baca aja halaman 100-nya ya. Oke. Baca bareng-bareng ya. Read aloud again. Read aloud. Baca yang keras. Read aloud. Baca yang keras. All these animals live on the farm. All these animals live on the farm. Semua hewan ini hidup di peternakan. Semua hewan ini hidup di peternakan atau hewan yang bisa diternak ya. Yang pertama, a cow eats grass. Again, a cow eats grass. Again, a cow eats grass. Seekor sapi makan rumput. A cow gives milk and meat. Again, a cow gives milk and meat. Seekor sapi memberi susu dan daging. A sheep eats grass and leaves. Again, a sheep eats grass and leaves. Again, a sheep eats grass and leaves. Seekor domba makan rumput dan daun-daun. A cow gives milk and meat. Seekor sapi memberikan susu dan daging. A sheep eats grass and leaves. Seekor domba makan rumput dan daun-daun. A sheep gives wool and meat. Again, a sheep gives wool and meat. Seekor domba memberikan bulu dan daging. A hen eats grains. Again, a hen eats grains. Seekor ayam betina makan biji-bijian. A hen gives eggs and meat. Again, a hen gives eggs and meat. Seekor ayam betina memberikan telur dan daging.
D. Listen and tick. 1.
It's a farm animal. It has 4 legs.
2.
It's a farm animal. It has 2 wings.
3.
This animal has 4 legs and a long tail. It runs very fast.
4.
It has long ears and it runs very fast. It eats carrots.
5.
It is a farm animal. It eats grass and the male has a horn on its head. Goat.
Itu materi pada halaman 100. Nanti kalian dibaca lagi di rumahnya, dibaca terus-menerus, jangan malas ya, biar kalian cepat bisa bacanya. Terus dilatih-latih lagi biar lancar, terutama bahasa Inggrisnya ya, biar lancar. Oke, okay? I think enough for today. And as I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.